young man at his peak, and going through the motions of my ministry. I am looking to the outside and choosing not to speak, as the waves are pulling all my friends into the sea. And I think about the miracles that I have seen, but I guess the applications don't apply to me. I have made a place for myself in the modern world today. I go to church and practice works of holiness, but the joy is only seldom, and it always fades away. Oh, how can Christian growth promote unhappiness? I guess I thought that I was right for standing tall, but what will I be doing when the others fall? I will move from where I'm standing in this place of church elite, and shout the news of Jesus in the middle of the street. And when all those around me have come to touch your hand, I will find another place to stand. Lord, sometimes I wonder where I'm going next. I get so eager doubting if you'll take me there. And at times I'm taken forget the love that I am called to share. And I think about the issues I've debated, and I wonder if your love was understated. So I will move from where I'm standing in this place of church elite, and get down on my hands and knees and wash my brother's feet. And when my body's weary from the labors of my hand, I will find another place to stay. And when I think I can go on, prayers of others make me stronger. So I will make my life a testament, strong and bright and clear. And every time you call my name, I'll turn my head to hear. And I won't forget the honor that it is to be your friend. And my steps will sound like thunder as I walk away from sin. And when I get too comfortable standing where I am, I will find another place to stand. I will find another place to stand. And on the rock of Jesus I will.